trying to find out an abandoned cabin here. Wasn't been here since I was kid, so hopefully we can find it, maybe make a cup of coffee there. Oh, look at this, find a really old birch tree. Maybe we can harvest some bark. Yeah, let's do it. These birch trees, even this old one, you can still see the bark is white color. You want to pick this up every time you find it. It's very good as a fire starter. Even it's soaking wet, you'll just use your knife. And the ferro rod, and that's it. It will catch up on fire, always. Very good fire starter. We'll go that way. I need to go higher and try to look up there. Just having a little break. Don't forget to drink water. Looks like we found an old artillery shell, maybe from a World War II. Look how it's exploded. Oh, and how thick it is. Yeah, this is a tip. Sharp. So I was walking here for a lot, like an hour, but didn't find any cabin. But I found a place there, and it looks like a place where the cabin was. So unfortunately, the cabin is no longer here, but I will make a cup of coffee there. Anyway, definitely, this is the place where the cabin was. let me show you, someone made a campfire place here. You see how it was digging to the hill, so it's not that steep. You have a level one, there is a level two. These are the remainings of the cabin, the base. Well, if the cabin was here, that tree will fall right on the roof of that cabin. Exactly on the place where the cabin was. And in, you know what? Let's also make some food because I'm hungry. So guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed.